Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you got me on the plate.
What though? Under the sea. Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally,
even the sturgeon and the ray, did the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The cop play the harp, the place play the bass, and they sound the chop, the bass play the brass, the chop play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The ray, he can play the lings on the strings. The trout rocking out the blackfish, he sings the spelt and the sprat. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
No!
Sebastian! Sebastian, I've been looking all over for you. I've got an urgent message from the Sea King.
The Sea King?
He wants to see you right away. Something about Ariel.
He knows.